Over to you, Melly.
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes, yes.
The water's green.
That's because there are a lot of things living in it.
It must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tour, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim.
Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
But there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small. But I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you! We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Don't move. I'll be back soon.
All right.
Come on.
Yes.
Amicia and Hugo might die. I was scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going.
Closed.
Not for long. Make some room. Open. Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit.
What is this place, anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas! That one, the other way. It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some some knights, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar. But craftsmen, there are a lot of those.
Lucas? It was built a long time ago, but the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Into the pit! We have to get to the other side. All right, come on. Come, I'll get you up. Yeah. Do you think we could get that down?
Stay here. I'll be quick.
I'll wait for your sick.
You can come now.
After you. I'll take care of the door. Come on! Cross over, you two! You can't fault their system. Very efficient.
Perfect. Let's go.
Follow me.
All right.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here.
On my way.
Come on! I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists. Château d'Ambrouche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Incredible.
That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
There's a door here.
Locked. Can you do it?
All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it.
It's open. Decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
You can move it! Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Go on, I'm with you.
Great, I feel better already. Melly to push that. brazier's coming back by itself. Look at that!
Oh!
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there. Look at them, swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
Putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you take care of it?
Understood.
Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Huh. Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end.
More braziers! I can get up on the ramparts!
Go on then!
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. That's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
Here we go again. Have you done it? Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but I hear you shouting.
Don't worry. The storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower. Good luck. I need you to do this. Yes. Climb up. I'll help you.
I'm coming. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Amicia the Amazon, and many the stealthy, goes to the Chateau d'Ombrage.
Huh. You've read too many books.
I...
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
Everywhere.
I don't know what's going on.
Very funny.
Our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower!
Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see. You'll really like them. Come on, come on.
What's that noise?